So, how did PewDiePie become fluent in English as Sweden person? Today we're gonna guess about it. It will be not 100% quality of this. It will be only guessing. I'm a Russian man who are located on St. Petersburg and I'm learning English language too. And about PewDiePie, if you didn't know before, PewDiePie is a person from Sweden and he has 101 million subs on YouTube and he has been making videos from 2010, or maybe the date is earlier. He was playing multiplayer games and you know that if you will play games, you should know something about English, because you will communicate with each other if you will have one more player, if you will have one more friend with you, or maybe your co-worker will join to you. You should understand at least speech of a different person. And for PewDiePie, it was really a good opportunity to improve his skills, because if you will not understand somebody from game, you will not win something. You will not pass the game. For example, if you will do like PewDiePie something Minecraft games and you will create some building, you should understand your comrade, because if you will not understand, you will not create so beautiful creature, you will not create something interesting, yes? And about English, not like multiplayer games, but about only English in horror detective games, you know that to pass game, you should learn plot, but to learn plot, you should understand what you should comprehend what different characters will say to you, and if you will not understand, you will you will fail on it. And it is about games. It is one of the variations why did PewDiePie become fluent. Next, we have one interesting or fascinating fact about Sweden. In Sweden, 80% of population has good English, or at least a basic level of English. And on it fact, we can also guess that on 2010, it is maybe, I don't know what age of PewDiePie was on this age, but I know that on 2010, maybe PewDiePie had foundation at least of English, because basics he had, and it helped him a lot, because his current on 2010 level of English was upper intermediate or ish level, and to improve, to grow to next level, he should create something practice or doing something practice. And how did he do this? He did it by doing videos, by creating videos. If you will create 4,000 videos, like he has it right now, almost 4,000, you'll be in current level of PewDiePie, I hope, because he did 4,000 videos, and if we will calculate it, we will find information that it is more than maybe 40,000 minutes, and if you will divide it to 60 minutes, one moment, need to count it, one moment, it will be 666 hours of learning only by doing videos. And you know that to do 4,000 videos, you should also prepare script or something like this. If you will not prepare, at least you will do editing, like PewDiePie did. And at least he was learning from editing, like from his imperfections, from his material. And on next video, he did improvements, corrections, or maybe some small correlations. And after that, he had good quality of it. And it was my guessing about his level. And right now, if we will compare our level of English and his level, only what's difference is a time. And you know that in your life, practice makes perfect. And if you will spend at least 8 years to learn it from upper intermediate level, or maybe from beginner level, you will have what you want. Thanks so much for watching. I hope that you enjoyed, and for you it is interesting facts. Maybe you You know more about it right now. And for me, I was something maybe shyness right now. And I want to say that thanks so much for being with me, for supporting. And if you want something more, you can recommend it. Leave your comments in the description below, and it will be really helpful to me. It will be supportive to me. And don't forget that all depends on you and your life. And you know that the more you practice, the more you have your current level of English. Thanks a lot. See you next time. Bye bye.